These whales have been beached yesterday. So basically we've been out there, you can kind of see some people out there and we just come from there. But basically they're forming a human chain at the minute to try and get all of these whales out there. So there's about over 400 dead, and maybe how many they're trying to get out there now, 80 to 100. And these are all the volunteers on the beach. This is Alex. And basically what we've been doing all morning, like when we first came out here, it was just sand and just literally whales everywhere. So we've literally been like digging them up. Digging to try and turn them over and let them out. Putting water over them, putting material over them to keep them cool. And then we've been holding them in the water over there and kind of trying to steer them out. But the thing is that because they're a pod, and obviously their instinct is to be with the family, lots of them keep swimming back in. So Alex, you had one, didn't you?
Yeah.
The baby one that he...
So I took one out of that and just went back to
So like what we're having to do is just hold them there and then let them go at the same time. So we did actually get here, we saw like a message last night, and we actually got here around, half nine, further down the beach, and it was just, there was just whales everywhere.
They're alive.
But yeah, they were alive last night, and I don't know if you can see, but there's literally like, it's just dead whales everywhere. It's just everywhere. And they say that,
starting to get a little bit of bloody buoyancy in the hook.
Yeah, what's that up there?